Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Next Floor puzzle. Next Floor is a puzzle that I designed in 2009, and the puzzle has five layers, and it's a ball maze. And I originally designed it for laser-cut wood, so this is a version that was laser-cut by Bits and Pieces, but also Laser Exact produced samples, but now they have gone out of stock. So if you want to have one for yourself, you can use 3D printing. So let me explain to you how this puzzle works. And now it's solved because the ball is outside the maze, but the object of the puzzle is starting with the ball from the middle, center, bottom, all the way down, and to get the ball out. And the interesting part of this maze is that the ball doesn't move in a floor, but between floors. So let me demonstrate. We put the ball in. And here we have the ball at the side. And you see that it moves all the way, even though there seems to be a stop. But then the ball goes a bit up and it goes through a cavity in this floor. So even though you have five levels, effectively there are only four floors where the ball moves. So this version I 3D printed by printing five colored layers and then gluing these poles together. But I also made a different version, and even though they look the same, for this one I used a new technique that was I started printing the anthracite poles, so the gray was moving up, and every time when there was a layer, then I paused the 3D printer, I added the floor, and then it continued printing. So this one has glue, but this one it is completely printed integrally. So that was an interesting technique to try out. So my question to you about this puzzle is the name of the puzzle, Next Floor. What was this puzzle named after? Thank you for watching.